Hey, good morning, everybody. This is Ben here. You're walking on a cloud, Ben's adorable reborn cloud. How you guys doing this morning? I'm doing pretty good. So right now it's about 9:17 a.m. on a Saturday. So happy Saturday on February 17th, 2024. How are you guys doing this morning? Yeah, sorry I didn't post a vlog earlier this morning because I decided to sleep in a little bit because I had a late night last night. I went to see the new Spider-Girl movie last night. I'm not sure if I don't think that's the name of the movie, but last night me and my brother-in-law James went to see the movie, and James was with his sister Katie, K-A-D-Y, not K-A-T-I-E. So I had a pretty fun night last night. We went out for dinner at Chuck's Roadhouse, and I had a steak and lobster last night. I had a rare steak and lobster for dinner last night, and so it was a pretty good movie. It felt like a long movie, but it was only like a couple hour movie, so it's not too bad. But sometimes it feels long just sitting there just waiting for it. And then for some reason the movie in my review, and the movie was just like a lot of flashbacks. It's just like the movie is where the girl kind of like flashes forward to like knowing, kind of like already know what the future is going to be with flash forwards and stuff. So yeah, I felt like I was I can't really get my words out, but yeah, otherwise the girl was kind of like having some flashbacks of her memory and stuff, and just not a whole lot of action, just like stuff like that. But otherwise it was not too bad of a movie. But otherwise, if you want to see it, it's in theaters right now and stuff, and then last night I got home around 8:30, 9 o'clock last night, well, just around 9:30, 10 o'clock, I finally got to bed around 10:30, 11, because I had some trouble sleeping. So otherwise, yeah, so I had a pretty good day, and then, so I woke up this morning around 5 a.m. this morning. I shaved my face and stuff and did my hygiene. And then this morning I decided to get my laundry done. So I went to the laundromat around a little after 7 o'clock, around 8 o'clock, 7:30. I went to the laundromat downtown, which is like 5-10 minute walk. It was just a 5 minute walk, not too bad. But right now it's snowing pretty good. Like, it's kind of snowing pretty good this morning. So we're possible getting snow squalls or something, but otherwise, got my laundry done. And yeah, so what I do is a laundromat. I think I'm not sure if I already told you, but usually I use two washing machines. So one washing machine is a big one, large, big load of laundry, which I wash just on my clothes and towels and stuff. And then my smaller washer, which is a top load washer, which I like too. And it's only cost me $3.50 Canadian. And the large, big washer for all the big loads and stuff only cost me $6.75 per load. So yeah, so I got that done. Then I just dryer with the big dryer. It only costs me, it uses like 25 cents every 4 minutes. So that's not too bad. Depends on how long you want to have your laundry dry for. So yeah, it's a little bit of a funny story at the laundromat this morning. So this one elderly kind of guy came in with like a couple, one or two baskets of laundry. And then guess what he did? So for some reason, he put a couple pieces of laundry in one machine, which is the front washer, which is like, I'm not sure, I think it was like $4 and some cents. I'm not sure how much that cost for a front load. And then he put one other piece of laundry and a top load washer, which is $3.50 Canadian. And then there's two big washers, the one I just used. And he put like a couple pieces on each of the two big washers. And then he put way too much, a whole bunch of soap in the ones he's using. Yeah, the funny thing is, I'm surprised and hope the machine, probably the machine might have a breakdown or something because there's too much suds and soap and stuff. But yeah, I was like, wow, that's definitely a waste of money. It's like, wow. Well, you know, it is, we can't really help that. It's not my problem. But otherwise, I would never use that much machines for a small, because the washroom is only like halfway full or somewhere like quarter way full. Which is not very good bang for your buck, because you can like waste money by like using a couple machines for only a small, medium sized loads of laundry. But yeah, otherwise, you know, it was kind of funny. It's just kind of like when the guy walked back out to his vehicle, I just kind of shook my hands like, geez. Yep, some people don't know how to save money, or yeah, everyone's different. You know, I can't judge that too much, but otherwise, it's kind of funny. So yeah, otherwise I'm just right here, just got back, and I just put it on my laundry, lay my laundry away and put my, made up my bed and stuff, and yeah, it's all good. Because I don't have very much underwear, so I have to get more underwear and whatnot, so I have to do that at some point. And and then tomorrow I usually use my laundry on Sunday with a sporker. So what I was thinking of, like, just telling my sporker, say I need to just wash, because I forgot to wash my work sweater, which is like a Tim Hortons sweater that I bought for like around $40 Canadian. And And I forgot to wash my hat and stuff too, so I'll have to see if I can wash my coat and some other things that I need to see if I can try to get washed tomorrow. I know it's a little bit more money than I usually spend, but it's definitely worth it too. I have to get that washed because I haven't washed my work coat since I moved into my new apartment, so I have to get that done right away, so just so I don't smell too bad or just get complaints. You know, my supervisor definitely is big on hygiene when I'm working and stuff like that, so yeah. So otherwise, Winnie the Pooh and Minnie are just resting on the table, just chilling out. So yeah, otherwise, hope you guys have a great day. If you want to like, share, subscribe, and comment. Oh, sorry, I almost forgot that yesterday was kind of not too bad of a busy day. I was kind of dead in the afternoon, then the morning was a little bit busy, but not too bad. But yeah, they kind of like canceled some of the buses yesterday because of the snowstorm and stuff. But otherwise, it cleared up pretty good yesterday. It was sunny and stuff, which is awesome. And then yeah, it was not very, but yeah, otherwise, it got done around 2 o'clock like usual. And then, then I had my movie night last night. So yeah. So I hope you guys have a great day. If you want to like, share, subscribe, and comment, and share, it's up to you. It's your choice. And love you guys. Peace. Sorry, did the intro for the log off. Sorry, guys. Okay, love you guys.